You know, it's the constant lack of respect you show me and this family that pisses me off. Do you have any idea how important today is? Lack of judgment. Respect. You have no fucking honor.
Joan. Of course. Why would I be expecting anything different? Do you think Father would be in bed at this hour? Who's gonna take this family seriously when you're the first face that they see? Huh? Tell me that. Look at you.
You don't deserve to be the head of this family.
You're a disgrace! It should be me. It should be me!
Get your hands off me!
Why is me? It should have been me!
Who's this? Another one.
Why is me? Come on, you.
Baby.
Is that good enough for you?
It's not his. It's not yours. It's my throne.
Madam President, Mr. President, thank you for sitting with me today. Jacob and Bert, two children from two mighty families.
Thank you.
New information has come to light regarding your family history, Mr. President, the details of which have the citizenry quite concerned. They reveal violations to both the confessional papers and the Constitution. The murder that took place within your family, Mr. President, a murder that laid the foundation for your ascent, betrays the legacy of peace upon which you ran and were voted into office. The people deserve to know.
I will not speak on the unfortunate loss within my family without speaking about the courage, the community, the faith, the fortitude, the warmth, the wisdom.
We have worked and fought side by side for generations. Mitakoe Oyashi, we are all related.
You want to talk about law? How quickly you forget my family's legacy. My family has protected the law, striving for justice and dignity for all.
There's a disturbance in the peace.
There hasn't been a disturbance in that region for centuries.
My family has fought for the law.
Family's back, okay?
The worst of us doesn't define us. Our commitment to these ideals run deep in my blood. Nothing can change that. My beloved ancestor was one of the chief architects of the confessional papers and one of America's founding mothers. She and a group of women from all walks of life revised the Constitution over 444 years ago. At a time, mind you, when some thought that making America great meant making us afraid of each other.
Now, ladies, it's time to discuss the Second Amendment.
If you make it illegal, you'll drive it underground.
Not want to protect themselves, not want to protect their families.
If you have to understand the hurt you've inflicted, already you're winning something.
Some people should have the right to bear arms.
You have distance from the person you're killing.
I understand your point. In a perfect world, it would be lovely if we could all just put down our weapons and get along, but that's not the world that we live in.
Ladies, this is just like the 13th Amendment. Some people have their liberties and some people don't. America is a family and the whole family should be free. It's like I remember my father saying when I was a little girl.
Nobody wins when the family feuds.
Because we failed to live up to the foremother's promise doesn't mean that she failed. I have hope that we can shine again. We just have to remember from which we came. Family first, and always.
Super Bowl goals. My wife in the crib feeding the kids liquid gold. We in a whole different mode. The kid that used to pitch bricks can't be pigeonholed. I cooked up more chicken when the kitchen closed. Oh, we gon' reach the Philly first. I told my wife the spiritual shit really work. Hum through a law, I run through them all. Hoey's home, all these phonies come to a halt. All this old talk left me confused. You'd rather be old rich me or new you. And old niggas, I stop acting brand new like Tupac ain't have a nose ring too. Nobody wins when the family feuds. But my stash can't fit in the Steve Harvey suit. I'm clear why I'm here, how about you? Ain't no such thing as an ugly billionaire, I'm cute. Pretty much, if anybody getting handsome checks, it should be us. Fuck rap, crack cocaine, nah we did that. Black owned things, 100% black owned champagne. And we merrily, merrily eating off these streams. Y'all still drinking Perrier Juvet. But we ain't get through to you yet, What's better than one billionaire? Two. Especially if they from the same hue as you. Y'all stop me when I stop telling the truth. Forget it. Can I get an amen from the congregation?
Amen.
Can I get an amen from the congregation?
Amen.
Yeah, I'll fuck up a good thing if you let me. Let me alone, Becky. A man who don't take care of his family can't be rich. I watched Godfather, I missed that whole shit. My consciousness was Michael's common sense. I missed the karma that came as a consequence. Niggas busting off through the curtains because she hurting. Kate losing the babies because their future's uncertain. Nobody wins when the family feuds. We all screwed because we never had the tools.